After I'm done streaming, I'm actually gonna be fixing up the random pick games. I'm actually gonna shorten it to 100. I feel like I'm still gonna try to keep it like random as well to some extent, but I don't know. I feel like just narrowing it down to 100 will make this that's a little bit simpler. So it'll be fun to go through. All right, it's been a little bit. Was the last time I streamed, did I actually made it to Hades, or was that the time before? Might have been the time before.
Let's try this mirror stuff again.
Oh, I did not want to do that. Whoops. It saved that, didn't it? Nope, we're good. Okay, cool. Ooh, I don't know. The game feels a little, feels a little quicker there. Probably just me. Oh, I need to change the name of the game. Okay, so I got the gun equipped. Oh no, I got the Gatling. This is the gun. Okay, do I want to go for the gun or do I want to try spear again? Well, spear is highlighted. We'll do spear. I gotta remember to do this more often, this move with the spear. Gotta remember to do that more. Alright. Let's go for it. We're gonna go for spear. So far, I like the gun and the spear. Oh, man, that setup with the gun was so great.
You found me, Artemis.
Need a hunting partner, Zagreus? Not that I'm able to join you myself down there, or even hear you respond for that matter, but anyway, here.
Okay.
The might of the Huntress.
Proceed. Oh, the trap.
Easy.
I'll take that. I need to start breaking jars more because I think I can get stuff out of it now.
Over there.
You're nothing like your father, Zagreus. I mean that as a compliment. He cut himself off from the rest of us. Many times have we attempted peace to no avail.
after you take damage? Let's do that.
Your wisdom guide me.
Let's try that out. Try to get some keys too. The big boys. I don't know about the stash. Oh, this move got enhanced. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, got it. I was thinking it was some kind of dash thing. Okay, there goes the holy shield. Go for it. See what chaos has in store for us. Afterwards, your attack deals 32. I never do cast, so that actually might be pretty good. Yeah, I never use cast, so that's pretty good, actually. Or if I do use cast, it's by accident. I'm gonna call this guy. I don't like this guy either. I don't like this guy. Is with him in particular, I always notice him blinking. Like with the other characters, I don't really notice him blinking, but for some reason, him, I don't know. Hangover, okay, so that's damage over time. What? your hurts is low after encounters, restore to the threshold. That's...
time to feast.
It's probably specific, but I'll take that one. A new enemy. Wasn't expecting to fight Exodia Zorms here.
Problem solved.
So does it mean like these encounters? Oh no! Oh no! Why did I do this? I like the spin they do. It's pretty silly.
So myself, this line is nigh invisible and causes denizens of
mine
to flock to it like mortals to temples of
mine. Okay.
Good fortune with that thing.
That's the charge but attack. Don't know if I actually... No, I don't think I died yet, have I?
Well, look at you, Charon, mate. You're looking well. Something's different about you. Can't quite put my finger on it. Have you done something with your hair?
That sounds like a familiar quote, actually. Oh, that's a big jump. Let's do that. I haven't gone fishing in a while, actually. Unless, like, I just haven't been really keeping a good eye out for it. Go for the health. don't know if we're gonna find Meg or not.
Please be Meg.
Please be Meg. Yeah. Maybe. Nope. That's not Meg.
How about no? No murder. No murder.
No murder. Oh my goodness.
This again.
I lost sight of her for a moment there. Gonna die on her in just a moment. Oh my god, that is so rough. Okay, got her. Cool.
Nice chatting.
I'll take that. Get a little bit of health restored there.
Next stop, Asphodel.
I've been using the same keepsake. But it's just one I really, really like. Did Chaos's thing ever go off, actually? I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, you can only have one at a time. Adds plus 25 to your life total. That wouldn't be bad with the gun and possibly the speeder. Okay, let's do that.
Let's go up. The bone hydra awaits.
Let's do it! I'll take that. Just make sure there's no fishing spots. Because it's a big area. Let's do this one. Let's see what we can get. Ah. Yeah, they just have to have armor on, don't they? Your special is 20% faster. But that's not the one. Your attacks, yep, there we go.
Time to pick up the pace.
Let's go for the key.
Onward.
Give me that health. Come on it. Dang it. I wasn't paying attention. Well, at least the spear, with what I got set up, it seems like I can do knockback against the guys with armor, so that's pretty good. Captain Poseidon. Chaos over there again. I wasn't paying attention. Rupture while moving?
Poseidon's strength. Going in.
You can fish here? That's great.
Have to hold nice and still.
I guess it's just wait till the bobber goes all the way down.
I've got a bite. I've got a Marty.
A chaos fish.
In the name of Hades.
Your attack does 35%. Oh, let's go. So we can't earn any coins right now. Okay.
In the name of Hades.
That would actually, or do I want faster speed? See, so I'm assuming once the shield goes up, that's when that's the cue for me to recover quickly. Let's go with that.
Another new look for you, I see, Bone Hydra.
So I'm probably gonna die here. Nah. Oh, you're here. Good. I might have... Should have probably picked up the speed. This one doesn't seem as aggressive.
No.
Okay, I figured that was what's gonna happen. I recovered a little bit up there, I saw that. Yeah, I think next time I get that option, I think I'm going to go for a speed rather than the recovery. Wolverine over here. I didn't want to waste two lives there.
And don't come back.
Maybe we can recover them.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Don't count on it.
I might actually sell this. But I won't get any gold back because of the chaos thing.
That'll keep me alive.
Definitely recover one of those.
Next region.
Well, we got one back. Oh my goodness.
The debt must have been pretty good.
Now, I do want to try to avoid the Minotaur mini boss as much as possible.
Listened.
War Elf was good. I never noticed that reticle they have. Cursor, whatever you want to call it. Nice. Okay, cool.
What's for sale?
Did one of these in a little bit. I got just no sound at explosion, didn't he? Okay, that's a boss, so we don't want to do that one. Or mini boss, just to say. Yeah, I actively try to avoid the Minotaur mini boss. I didn't realize I was playing a shmup. It's just a natural thing.
Juicy.
Don't tell me that's my only option. Son of a gun. I don't want to fight this guy.
You have met the champion, the king. Let us see if you are fit to face him once again.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Tell me about it.
I'd have expected you to know as much. But here, have your fair fight.
No! Oh, is he done? Oh no. Dang it!
I hope that you'll accept this offering for all your kindness and support.
Hey, thank you for this, really. And I've just the thing to offer in return. It's just a gift, okay?
Lady Artemis, cool. You honor me. In the name of Hades.
Any damage you deal has a... Okay. It's 4%, but you know.
Thanatos.
I'm sorry, what? Oh, no. You again. Actually, talk to him.
Got more of them than I did, huh? What, you left without so much as telling me goodbye? I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it?
If I knew he was up, I would have given one thing.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's a determined face right there.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Spears due for a little maintenance.
You're special. I just don't use the spear special, really. But you cannot spin attack. So does that mean I lose my, like, special things to that then? Oh, you. Oh my goodness, how many more of you are there of you? Power up. See, now I don't know if I have access to that anymore.
Powered up.
That's a boss. We don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. Oh, we're gonna face, not face, but, see this guy again. Ew.
What would it take for you to leave me be?
Take care, then.
That hell. Nice. Yeah. I see a thing sparkling over there. Ah, there we go.
The magnificently ominous facade. Stadium looms tall above the rabble rousing prince as if to goad him into
all right. Honestly, outside of Hades, I think this is like the hardest boss fight.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man.
But I do have all my lives restored here. All right, let's do it. Gotta keep moving.
Time for the main event.
So, Hellspawn, you seek to break through to the surface of the world, but you shall not achieve your goal whilst I yet live and breathe, or the equivalent of it here in the splendors of Elysium.
leave me with little choice but to make you shut up already, and your bullheaded manservant there.
That Minotaur whom you address is my dear friend, you preconceiving stain upon the earth. Asterius and I are brothers here in death, as we were enemies in life. Not that you could ever understand fraternal bonds as strong as ours. Stand and fight and quit it with your writhing there, Hellspawn!
There's a couple of crits going on. Seems like he's taking a lot more damage. Oh my god! Hitting from the back is very beneficial. That attack is going to be the death of me. Dang it! Maybe I'll get lucky with something.
The worst is yet to come, boy.
Looking forward to it. I needed one of those.
Yeah, I'm gonna sell this. Yeah, definitely.
Outside than it is in here. Some of those urns have coin in them, don't they?
I wonder if this has changed any at all.
The vast temple of Styx and its innumerable dangers now are all that stands to the underworld prince.
Nah, we got Big Daddy out there too.
Which he so desperately longs to see.
I've almost made it. Which tunnel? Father must have put you up to this.
Okay. More health.
Let's see what's in here. Hello?
Whoa.
Tasty, sort of.
It's a big rat! Shiny there that I just caught. The noise this guy makes.
Not bad.
Oh my God. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is awful. Okay, I healed a little bit from that encounter though, so that's pretty good.
This stuff. Back I go. Better doing business.
Even there in your underworld, it seems quality hunting gear doesn't come cheap, apparently.
Rather avoid a boss fight if I can.
No thanks. What's on offer? anything.
Wall slam.
Found it fast this time. Oh, good. It's still fresh.
Let's see.
Zest.
Deep within the desecrated layer of the god-defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be indescribable.
Cerberus just loves the stuff.
Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Nice.
Should I go fight some satyrs to get out of here?
Should I go for it? Nothing gained, nothing venture, right? I don't recall if I ever fought a boss here or not. That was not bad at all, okay.
In the name of Hades.
Did Hades do projectile moves that I could deflect? I don't recall. Let's do that.
Tasty.
And I'm probably going to go ahead and do the coins too.
Coming right up.
I don't even have the money for that.
Thank you.
It's a fat rat. Okay, there's a lot of room around here, though, so that's pretty good. Gonna scratch my nose while this is going on. Alright. So I can power up again. Guys make some funny sounds. It's a big rat! What happened there? Okay, just the windows being weird.
Tasty, sort of.
Yes. Yes, and I just got enough. Cool. Alright, cool. Mistake here. This is an actual boss. No, you can stay over there. You're good. You're good. AI's not too good on this tiny vermin, I gotta say.
Why do these vermin carry coin?
Alright. That was an interesting boss. He's probably actually my favorite. No full heals, unfortunately, it looks like. Okay, I think we're in pretty decent shape.
Tasty.
I'm glad I did all those. Don't think I have enough or anything else. No.
Again accepts the sack.
Thank you, Cerberus.
Thank you, boy.
All right, Hades round two. Let's go. Let's see how well this goes, if any at all. My boy.
My brothers. We are their kin by birth, but we are foreigners in their country.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
You impertinent brat. Fine. Impulsiveness runs in the family.
Shut up.
All right. Oh my god, okay, I gotta remember this. I gotta remember. Of course he has minions. This is not going so well. This is not going well at all. Really?
Not yet.
You'll perish yet.
Optimus.
Oh, hi. Remember me?
This did not go well at all.
I
That was terrible. Jeez. I guess I just gotta get stronger. It's the thing that I get out of that. Alright, but, yeah, let me do the things.
He's tough for an old man.
Give fish to the head chef. Oh, shoot! We can do... Okay, we can actually do stuff with the chef. Nice.
Father's not back yet, huh?
The hellish watchdog snarls at the listless shades crowding about the court.
See you, boy. You had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy? I got acquainted with the Twin Fists of Melfon recently, sir. Fills me with a kind of battle hunger I'd not felt before. To think the empty hand could have as much destructive force as any weapon.
The empty hand has more destructive force than any weapon, lad. It is the only weapon that can wield all others. And without it, all others are nearly powerless. The Twin Fists are a testament to that. Use them with care. Don't lose your head out there.
Thank you. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up.
There's like, even if I did beat Hades there, there's like, just so much more content to the game.
Yusha's doing alright.
Oh, hey. I don't have any things, though.
Go about your business, Sag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there and still you failed.
Jesus.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have, thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
Wait, I... Anything I can do to help you find your muse, mate?
I fear my muse has long since lost to me, my friend. Though truly, thanks for asking. I suppose she must be out there somewhere still, since I once traveled across this land in search of her, and found her then. But that was quite a while back.
Wait, you found her? What happened?
Well, this was back when I was still alive, you understand. Your father, why, he doesn't care for anyone to leave this realm, and basically now I'm stuck here as well. Not seen her since, and I'm not much for travel anymore.
That's... I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for letting me know. Hope you get to see her again someday.
I appreciate the sentiment, my friend. Though please don't worry about her or me. I mean, we're dead. We're fine.
Let's see what we got here. And new jobs. Sure, we'll do that.
This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable until Cerberus wrecks it again.
After that, Dusa, you are to clean the rafters once again and prune the gardens thoroughly. By then it should be time to tend the kitchens and sweep the lounging area a second time.
A second time?
Yes, right away.
Poor Dusa.
head chef is going to want this fish. Fine work from the house contractor.
What's for sale?
What are those?
Patroclus. So that's his name.
Oh, yes, he has a name listed here.
Chef.
Nice.
Deal.
Guy's amazing. I might.
What I was looking for. Or by the Titan blood.
I don't know if that was good or not.
This one's for you, Three Fates. Sleep. How many times has it been?
I thought I got more keys than that. Oh, I did. I just, okay. I'm looking at it. I was looking at it wrong. Well, we're not gonna go for another 10. That was fairly good up until I got the Hades immediately, and the Hydra fight unfortunately did take two of my lives as well.
Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fist of Malphon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope, not any of my business, pal. Which is to say, I didn't see a thing, and even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will.
So we got two of these now.
I
range and speed. Okay, looks like there's multiple escapes. Interesting. Going by that.
Barafa, awaken. Recover your ancient strength.
What did you do, boyo?
Why'd you do that?
Good to go.
While not empowered by a boon. I just like the safety net too much.
Hey, Rune. What do you know? This came true.
I got 14 keys now. Holy cow. Cool. Just want to check something here real quick.
Father's still up there. Thank you for waiting.
Alright, I'm gonna save. But yeah, that's gonna be it for stream today. At least, it seems like I could get the Hades pretty decently now. Like, that's the first time I got the Hades with the spear, so that's pretty good. I'm probably gonna stick with the spear next time I play Hades. But yeah, I wanna thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream, even just for a little bit. Thank everybody on the YouTubes. Check out the replay later. One of these days, I'm gonna beat Hades. But I feel like I'm just going to have to keep doing this over and over again until I get everything powered up to be able to get a decent shot at him. Because even if I do get to him, it seems like it's pretty rough because I still don't know too much about his second phase at all. But yeah, that's going to be it. I just want to... We should be pretty good, though. But yeah. Tomorrow will be some Disguy RPG. And, yeah. Disguy RPG tomorrow. With a little bit of Disguy 6 grinding in there. But yeah. Thanks again, everybody. Stay cool. And, stay safe out there.